Nice, peaceful Saturday night.
Spike, we gotta go!
Damn it.
There are levels of power. You see, everything is controlled by money, and those who have the money like to protect it. They're at the top. The middle use force. This is how they obtain money. A regular entrepreneur myself, working my way to the top, one store heist at a time. And that leaves you. Where do you fall?
The bottom?
That's right. It's kind of pitiful, really. All you do is serve those above you. And for what? Minimum wage? I bet your paycheck barely pays for cereal in the morning.
There's cereal in aisle one.
I'm not looking for cereal!
Great. We've got a wannabe preacher with a gun. Spike, I'll come in through the roof. There's a guard and three inside.
All right.
And the next step in obtaining power is to know your enemy. I've disabled the alarm. The cops aren't coming.
Renji, just get the money!
You see, your security company has insurance to pay if they fail to protect. This place will be fine. It won't even lose a dime. Funny, huh? Then laugh. A little more. Let it all out. How much insurance do you have?
Store's closed for renovations. Get to stepping.
Your shoes aren't tied.
Huh?
Now I'm gonna go get a coffee while you load this card with the store's credit. Huh? Hey, what do you think you're doing? Hey, take off the headphones! Who the hell does Prit think he is? Don't you see I'm trying to rob the place? Hey!
You need to lighten up.
Huh?
Son of a bitch, get over here!
Surprise, motherfucker!
Where'd that punk go?
Got it.
Spike, you alright?
Oh, yeah. No, I'm good. Excuse me, do you guys have a bathroom I can use?
Shit!
Wait, don't shoot! You little bastard! You could have shot me! What if you missed?
I'm paid not to miss. I'm just doing my job, ma'am. Jump!
Fuck this shit, I'm out. Mm-mm. Fuck this shit, I'm out.
No thanks.
Don't mind me. I'ma just grab my stuff and leave. Excuse me, please.